Hello, friends. Welcome back to Far Cry Primal with your host, RongoTheBold. I'm going to do some more side quests because I want to be as epic as possible before we hit the final. Why? What's wrong, lady?
One mass. Sam.
Mamch lauter mama f badi, shitauga. Tawinja daus.
So I recruit her, and then she buggers off? What's up with that? Well, that's... Okay, everyone else gonna bugger off, too? Let's talk to this dude. Hey there, Gimpsalot. Oh, is he the one who has that final weapon? Oh, cool. Ah.
Why did that? So,
That'll leave a mark. Eagle Cliff. Oh, rare feathers. Oh, yeah. Right in the jubbly jubs. Oh, you poor boy. Alright, let's take a look and see where that is. Oh, there it is. Right, real close by. Excellent. I like close by. Plus, undiscovered thingamajigger. Alright. Always lag coming out of the village. It's like there's stuff happening there or something. Undiscovered thing. Walk it off. It's all good. How are we doing on hardwood and stuff? More. I need to gather a bit. Oh, those are reeds. Don't need reeds. My roommate just asked me how I would rate this game, and I thought for a few moments and I'd give it a 3.68 out of 5. And the reason how wise, it's just a really good solid game. They did a good job with the fetch quests. They didn't make it. They haven't been really stupid or lame or anything. It's not, there's nothing really revolutionary about it. It's just the evolution of the Far Cry series. Very solid. The difficulty curve has been very the usual Far Cry games, where you start off with a little bit of a challenge, and then later on it just becomes a cakewalk. 300 feet. Maybe I should ride. But, yeah, overall, very solid game. Who do I have? Don't even, pig. I will eat you for lunch. Running with the goats. The animal animation is really good. Except when you try to ride them, in which case it's a stupid, silly, very silly thing. Is that the... Hold on, is that the actual thing? Oh no, it's actually up a little higher, so I gotta go. Eagle Cry Peak.
Gah, gah.
I had better find some damn eagle feathers here. Or I'm gonna be very sad. How do I get this out? You see, you need to bash it. Where? Oh, yes! Now. Oh. Ooh! Come here, eagle. Come at me, bro. Alright, it's kind of cool. It's a very vertical level. I like it. I had to say, I do like the grappling mechanism. They did a good job with that. Oops. What I'm looking for is to get... Trying to get a little momentum here. Ah, woof. Get off me, freaking bald vulture. And they wreck you. This is going to be a pain. Oops. All right. Oh, that was very nice of them. That was awfully nice of them. Thought I was going to have to come all the way back here. Generous save points. All right, you'll, I will kill you. Alright, now how do we get... Looks like there's one right there. Now, was that what I was already on or not? I don't know. Actually, it's good I came back here because I did not see that before. Oh, jeez, freaking snake, God. Do we have a poison antidote? Yes, we do. No, I don't think so, Mr. Sneaky Snakey. In here. Just the little ropes of death. Alright, up again. Anything that way, I wonder? Nope. Okay. Unless I can go up here, perchance. Can they come down from above on them? That would be no. Okay, so there's gotta be. I wonder if we have to just keep going. Yeah, what if I gotta keep going around? Oh. What's down there? Is there something down there that you need to go to? I'm just kinda looking. There's that. No, I think it's just a bag down there. Oh, shit! Alright. Yeah, this would be, this is a good place to actually have, the ability to, reload yourself. Nothing behind it? Alright, so we gotta do this a couple times here. Whoa! Really? Really, Rongo? Alright. Go up. Sorry, this might be a little freaking repetitive. I've never been good at... here. Something's coming up there just for a second. There aren't any over here, are there? Okay, back up. Don't get frustrated with me on this one. I know I'm not doing well. Just trying to find a way to do this. Got 50% of them. Yay. No, it goes too fast. So there's nothing that way to our right. It's got to all be this way. Okay, we're up here to this one. Ah, there we go. I just didn't see that vine before. Okay. Now that I see the vine. Get off me. At least it would give you a chance to attack back. That would be nice. I guess we're gonna go up this way, just right top here. Now, can we can I do this upgrade right now? Or is that gonna take away our feathers? Let's bring him back just in case it is an either or kind of situation. Ready? Whee! It's a long ass fall. You would die to death. Die all the way to death with that one, I think. And then back to the house. Ultimate Wenja! I am the Ultimate Wenja. Thank you. Hey, dude! Feathers! That's a cool carving he's got there. Alright, so he didn't take those away, so that means we can use them. Whoops, wrong one. Boom! Finally! 48 arrows. Finally! Alright, and... I have a hard time seeing them. There they are. Here. Grab Kitty. Hop on. Move at the speed of light. Kitty, where are you? Stop moving. Hey, it's just so quick and easy to travel around with these guys. I wish the bear would... You could ride the bear, too. Nope, we're gonna need one of these. Kill these guys first, and then we'll worry about, oh. Did I not search him? Last one. Where'd you get off to? Hustle, hustle, hustle. And done. That was easy cheesy. Here, here's have a bite. Have a bite! Eat, you freaking pest! No? No? Okay. Sometimes I think that if he's at an angle, he won't eat. Which might be a little trick. I'm not sure if it's really happening or if it's just my imagination. Alright guys, I think we'll call it there. If you guys liked it, click the like button. Let me know in the comments below. Tell your friends, your family, and your cave lions. And I'll see you later. Bye-bye.